The title originally came from the track Changing Days, which is one of the tracks on the album, but then I thought that it summed up pretty well what I went through when I was making the records, how I developed as an artist and personally as well. It was a time of a lot of like just general changes in my life. Steve Reich is a big influence, and Arthur Russell, Radiohead. They're like kind of three big influences. And the Caribou as well, I suppose, from more modern stuff. They're big influences definitely on the record. The first record I used my voice on was In My Arms on International. I started using it. I'd like been in bands and stuff when I was younger, so it wasn't like totally a new thing for me to use my voice. But since I started producing electronic music, I hadn't really used it. So I don't really know why I started doing it. I just started doing it once, and then I realized that it was important for me to do it. Yeah, the human voice, everyone has their own personal instrument. It's their voice. So I find it really interesting when you can manipulate that to create music. You know, you can use it for vocals, but also to create atmospheres and stuff. I find that really interesting. Yeah, I've just sent it to a few people I know, and they seem to like it. I know the Inner Visions guys have been playing a few tracks from it. I was in Mexico last week, and Dixon played three songs from the album, so it was nice to hear some of them played out.